Welcome to Val de Sole 2001, where we have a new team in the start gate. From Spain, it's Mondraker. This petrol has an alloy frame, cutting-edge adjustable geometry, ridden to a World Cup win by Thomas Misser. The 2007 Kaiser, the bike chosen by double world champion Fabian Barral. Look how well it's working here. The 2009 Summon prototype, the bike ridden to Mondraker's first ever World Cup downhill win by Fabian Barral. Marcus Peckel on the 2012 Summon Pro Team, the lightest bike on the circuit. This bike won at Fort William and Val d'Isère. Can it win here? Laurie Greenland on the new 2016 Summon World Cup Special Edition. Look at his control. This bike made history at taking first, second and third of the 2016 World Championships. Longer, slacker, forward geometry, full carbon. Oh, 4.5 seconds up. 2019 and Greenland is attacking here in Italy. He can! A great line into this camber! The Summon Carbon Pro Team delivering again! 2.6 seconds up now on the world champion! Are we witnessing a winning run? The bike has made history and can Laurie Greenland by taking his first ever World Cup win!